I've always been what you might call a night owl. Many people have asked, what exactly are you doing all hours of the night? Let's just say I'm conducting experiments. All these videos, photos, sounds I've accumulated. How shall I explain the emotional attachments that come with them?
Hey everybody, and welcome to the first podcast of Reality According to Me. This is something that I've been dreaming about for I don't even know how long now, and it's just now starting to become a reality. It's a bit of an experiment, and it's been really hard to try to explain, but so rather than just tell you, I figure I can show you, and then hopefully things will make a little bit more sense for all of us. I'm on the pursuit of happiness. I know everything that's shining always go. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. If there were ever a place you could call paradise on earth, that would be Palau. One of the few remaining environments that maintains such a pristine ecosystem on both land and in water. In 2004, my family and I had a unique opportunity to move to Palau. How could we pass up the chance to raise our kids and work in paradise? My wife, Veronica, a personal trainer, was able to start her own nonprofit. And myself, I helped start a video production company called Rollem Productions. A not-so-typical day at the office might be on a shoot where I was lucky enough to experience firsthand pieces of cinematic history like this.
Sometimes it's hard to know where reality ends and dreams begin.
Gotta love European commercials. I learned from so many amazing people and had so many incredible experiences. But after 6 years, I just felt it was time to pursue what I could only describe as a calling.